city in 1913. The boss was rich and the poor were slaves, the women working and children starving. Then on came Larkin like a mighty wave. The workmen cringed when the busman thundered, 70 hours was our weekly chore. We asked for little and less was granted, less getting little we would ask for more. In the month of August the busman told us, no union man for him would work. We stood by Larkin and told the busman we'd fight or die, but we would not shirk. 8 months we fought and 8 months we starved. We stood by Larkin through thick and thin. But foodless homes and the crying children, it broke our hearts, we just couldn't win. When Larkin left us, we seemed defeated. The night was black for the working man. Then on came Connolly with new hope and counsel. His motto was that we'd rise again. In Dublin City in 1916, the English soldiers, they burned our town. They shot our leaders, they shelled our buildings. The harp was buried neath the bloody crown. They shot McDermott and Pearson Plunkett. They shot McDonough, I and Clark the Brave. From bleak Kilmainham they took their bodies to Arbor Hill, to a quicklime grave. But last of all of those seven heroes, I'll sing the praise of James Connolly. The voice of justice, the voice of freedom, he gave his life that men might be free.